After escaping from Varnavata, it concluded with their arrival at the house of a Brahmana in Ekachakranagara, a nearby town. There lived a Rakshasa named Bakasura, a cannibal. He had an agreement with the people of the town, which specified a meal of cartload of rice, two buffaloes, and the man who takes them to him. So it was the turn of the Brahmin family where the Pandavas lived. There was a grief in the house, and Kunti heard it, and consoled the family by assuring them to send one of her sons. So she sent her second son Bhim on this journey to kill the cannibal.
Bhim, the powerful son of Pandu, entered the forest with the food for the Rakshasa, helping himself to food and calling out,
"Bakasura! Oh, Bakasura! Oh, Bakasura!"
Hearing the cries of an unknown voice, the eyes and ears of fearsome Bakasura pricked up. He came with an earth-splitting threat, his body with an immense size and strength, beholding Bhim eating his food. He was ferocious and said, "Who is this villain eating up my food in my very presence?" With this, ensued a very, very big fight between Bhim and Bakasura, which went on and on for the whole night. At last, the cannibal, over by fatigue, Bhim took his chance, bent him and killed him by breaking his neck. Bakasura expelled a roar of pain and fell down dead. Bhim carried the lifeless cannibal to the gates of the village and hung him, and he then returned to the house. Next day morning, it was a big surprise to all the villagers to see Bakasura dead.